What is going on, guys? Jericator here. Welcome back to the channel. Team reacting to the new Rurouni Kenshin The Beginning trailer. So the final just came out a couple weeks ago in Japan, so they're finally getting ready to release The Beginning. We're gonna actually see more footage of Kenshin as Batosai, his past, in live action, which is nuts. So Samurai X, Trust and Betrayal, the OVAs, Sekuyuhem, the Remembrance arc, inside of the Jinju arc, is finally gonna get adapted in live action. One of my favorite stories of all time, so I'm gonna be really critical of this, just because of how much I love it, but I'm still gonna appreciate it for what it is, regardless. And they've been doing such a good job anyways with all the other movies, so I'm not worried about this. And they did such a good job in that flashback. It was perfect. As long as they had that same quality done throughout this movie, I'm gonna be really excited to watch this. Alright guys, let's check it out. Alright, let's check it out. So I still haven't seen the final yet. I'm waiting for it to come out internationally. You almost die. Okita. Look at those bloody assassinations. This is perfect. Tomoe. That's interesting. They kind of changed that battle. That's fine though.
No.
But him finding Tomoe after assassination, it's the same thing. Bloody rain. Him washing the blood off his hands. Tomoe being asked to be his sheath. By Katsura. Their house and oats. Oh my god, they really are doing it. Him being attacked by the ninjas, oh my god. Them sending the alarms that dull his senses. Each one does something to his senses. It's crazy. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this. This looks exactly like it should be. No! Oh, he's walking away from the house. They have... This is insane. I need to see more of this. Oh my god, guys. I'm so excited to watch that. That looked amazing, honestly. Everything was spot on, like, scene by scene was exactly like manga shot, or like, even from the OVA. That was ridiculous, guys. I'll catch you all later.